with me. That's a wisdom I've laughed at. I don't know what the world may want, but a good stiff drink, it sure it don't. So I think I'll go fix myself a tall one. Cause what the world needs now is a new kind of tension, cause the old one just bores me to death. Cause what the world needs now is another folk singer, like I need a hole in my head. I don't know what the world may need, but a V8 engine's a good start for me. Think I'll try to find a place to be surly. I don't know what the world may want, but some words of wisdom could comfort us. Think I leave that up to someone wiser. Cause what the world needs now are some true words of wisdom, like la 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 la. Cause what the world needs now is another folk singer, like I need a hole in my.
Just to get your attention. I don't know what the world may want, but your long sweet body like next to mine could certainly raise my spirits. Cause what the world needs now is a new Frank Sinatra, so I can get you in bed. What the world needs now is another folk singer, like I need a hole in my head. Cause what the world needs now, what the world needs now, is another folk singer, like I need a hole in my head. Cause what the world needs now, what the world needs now, is a new Frank Sinatra, so I can get you in bed. Cause what the world needs now, what the world needs now, is another folk singer, like I need a hole in my head, 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 head. Cause what the world needs now, what the world needs now, is another folk singer, like I need a hole in my.
Power, power, maximum. was 1959. They say the girls want a hip shake. They say the boys want a bone break. But we couldn't be bothered, 'cause we're hipper than y'all. Every day I resolve to say the world is mine. 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 The weak in the salvation. We'll stand an ovation, 'cause we really deserve it, and so much more. You see a kid in the magazines, you and me, we went to make the scene. Gotta get your name in, and tomorrow you'll be gone. Yeah, every day I resolve to say the world is mine. 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 Do not get all on.
When we go back to the United States, we're actually going to start recording a new record, so we're going to try and play a couple of new songs for you. Out coming down, so let's just get out of the way. When I'm not paranoid, there is no conspiracy, but I swear Big Brother's watching me. Turn on, tune in, drop out, give up with me.
So you're serving appetites to the local survivalist militia. It camouflages your fat, but the locals still call you mortician. We will find a little meadow high up in the Cascades. Baby, we won't ever calm down.
Turn on, tune in, drop out, give up with me.
Land of milk and honey.
Thank you.
and I slept in the park. Went down to Barcelona. Someone broke in my car. Yeah, I searched the world over for my angel in black. Yeah, I searched the world over for a Euro trash girl. Took the train down to Athens and I bathed in a fountain. Some Swiss junkie in Turin ripped me off all my cash. Yeah, I searched the world over for my angel in black. Yeah, I searched the world over for a Euro trash girl. The CRS on the metro, they shook me down for a bribe. On my knees for the sergeant when my passport arrived. Yeah, I searched the world over for my angel in black. Yeah, I searched the world over for a Euro trash girl. From a payphone, I said I'm down to my last. She said I sent you to college. Now go call your dad. And the waitress that he married, when she hung up the phone, you know she never did like me. But I can stand on my own. I sold my plasma in Amsterdam. I spent it all in one night, buying drinks at the milk van for a soldier in drag. Yeah, I searched the world over for my angel in black. Yeah, I searched the world over for a Euro trash girl. Euro trash girl.
Fuck!
Rose and a dagger on the palm of my hand. Yeah, I'll search the world over for my angel in black. Yeah, I'll search the world over for a Euro trash girl.
Euro trash girl.
That both of you were army brats, to say so.
Air Force, actually.
Air Force.
Yes, actually.
But you had to move a lot when you were growing up. Do you think that this traveling and not being rooted at some special place still echoes in your music?
Absolutely. I mean, I think that's why we enjoy the lifestyle of being a musician, is every 4 or 5 years we moved. And we continue to do that. But that, and then also sort of our eclectic musical taste maybe came from, you know, I grew up in Texas and Arkansas, then England and Spain, and then Southern California. Johnny was in Puerto Rico and Hawaii. I don't know, were you ever in Europe?
Oklahoma. No, never in Europe. Yeah.
So I have sort of a pan-American sort of approach to music, or pan-Western maybe. Include Spain and England.
Could you describe Cracker in a few sentences? What's your vision about the band?
Eclectic rock and roll. We look back at the great rock bands and saw that all of them viewed rock and roll as kind of a mongrel kind of music. It always functions best when other things are mixed, other styles of music are mixed into it. And we looked back at bands like the Rolling Stones, the Beatles, Led Zeppelin, and there's always this tradition, the Kinks, of mixing in other things with rock music. And you see all the great bands eventually do that. I mean, even The Clash, they started out as a punk band and they also became pretty eclectic. And so, you know, we didn't think we'd ever achieve the greatness of maybe one of those like classic rock bands, but we thought we'd try. And so part of the formula is to have, you know, we mix in like some roots music and some punk rock and blues, whatever, country.
Just enough to pay for a half pint of something, probably make us choke. Well, no, I'd rather not go meet your family than probably send me back
right. Cause he's out of town tonight. Baby, come and spend some time with Mr. Long. I drop a one-eyed Malibu without a muffler. It's got a tape deck that works if you kick it hard enough. And baby, if you'd like to read, I got some great pornography and a 10-pound flashlight rolling in the trunk. Well, no, I'd rather not go and meet your family. They'd probably send me back where I belong. Don't want to hear about you, Mr. Right, cause he's out of town tonight. Baby, come and spend some time with Mr. Long. A girlfriend, does she look as good as you? Hey, would she like to meet my brother? He'll be out of jail in a month or two.
One, two, three. once was an ocean. An ocean floor, it should all be a desert. It shall be once more. I'll still be waiting, wait for you, girl. I'll still be waiting, wait for you, girl. A new tattoo for those sleeveless days of June. I'm sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps with a book I haven't started yet, watching all the world go by. Could I take you out? I'll be yours without a doubt. On that Big Dipper. If the sound of this, it frightens you, we could play it real cool and act smart and different. Why'd you have to come? Why'd you have to come around so soon? I wasn't ready for all this nature. The terrible green grass and violet blooms of flower dresses and afternoons that make me sleepy. Before we push that tall turnstile into the passage, where thousands they have tread, and others sometimes fled before the turn came.
chance arrived for the passage. From atop, you can see Monterey. Well, think about San Jose. Though I know it's not that pleasant. And hey, Jim, a Kerouac, a brother of the famous Jack. Well, so he likes to say, lucky bastard. He's sitting on the cafe, the center steps, with a girl I'm not over yet, watching all the world go by. And boy, you're looking bad. Did I make you feel that sad? I'm honestly flattered. But if she asks me out, I'll be hers without a doubt. On that Big Dipper. A cigarette and carrot juice, and get yourself a new tattoo for those sleeveless days of June. I'm sitting on the cafe, Zeno steps. I haven't got the courage yet. I haven't got the courage yet. I haven't got the courage yet.
Thank you.
One fine day. again one fine day. This broken heart gonna love again one fine day. So all you sinners come out, and all you drunkards crawl out. Come into the light, one fine day.
A lot of people to record with you, so that means you aren't control freaks, I suppose.
Not really.
It's just interesting. We don't always do that, but sometimes, you know, a lot of the bands we liked growing up, you know, we'd have other people come and play, give us for a certain song. Sometimes it wants a different style or something in there, where we are kind of the center, and we'll use different musicians occasionally.
I always observed that a band was made of three circles. There was the smallest circle, which was always like the songwriting core. And every band has that, whether it's one person or two people or something like that. So when we made this band, we made it like, so like legally in a business way, we were the band. And then around that, you have your backing band, your rhythm section and stuff like that, that plays with you live and maybe plays on most of the songs on the record, what most people think of as the band. That's the second circle. And then there's a third circle always around every band, which is their peers or their friends, collaborators that aren't necessarily in the band that play live. And all we did was we just made that formal, because that's how every band works, but they project this image that it's like, oh, it's just the four of us, man, and we're out there, you know, play, you know, it's us and the world. There's nothing else, you know? And that's not true. No band works like that. And all conflicts within bands are related to not understanding that that is the structure of every band, ultimately. That is how everything works. Your photographer asked if we were a democratic band, and we said, no, we're communists. It's like a communist dictatorship. You know, we're the Politburo. And then, and then, you know, they're sort of everybody else, you know, so.
chance. Come on, little darling, give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. So like a big, I like a tall, I like that girl from down the hall. But most of all, I want you. I want you. Polite. I like all mean, with jealous eyes of green. But most of all, I want you. I miss you. Where have you been lately?
That's right.
One more chance. Come on, little darling, give me one more chance. Come on, little darling, give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. Till I can true. When eyes are blue, I look up there. These girls from Spain. But most of all, I want you. They stay out all night. These girls, they stand with that green eggs in hand. I just can't help myself. Where have you been lately?
That's right.
Thank you.
standing by that riverside. I can't see you standing by that riverside. Wearing aviators, sitting on stones in the Andalusian sun. Galaxy 500, country tunes, driving tunes.
thoughts about the presidential election?
A lot.
Too many, yeah. It's a very, I'm sure as Germans you know, this is a very, very important election.
I'm just waiting to wake up and figure out, find out that this is all a dream and Jeb Bush is a president.
Got another one.
Like, ah, it was all right, a good there. Dream. I wake up into, yeah. No, very, very encouraged by what's happened in the United States, but maybe that's all we needed to do was give the conservatives 8 years
to fuck up,
to fuck everything
up. To realize they're supporting a system that exploits them, mm-hmm. and they're finally figuring that out. Mm-hmm. The college students know it, the young mm-hmm. people know it, and
the working poor in the country have for so long voted for the Republicans because they thought that they had their interests at heart, and now after 8 years, maybe they see it's like, oh, they don't have our interests at heart. We'll see.
So we were standing like the last rock band on the planet. Vapor trails in alpine skies. It's all green fields, yellow flowers, a brown liquor, a brown liquor. The punk's got a chop in the Catskill. Mess of Fraulein along the way. Took her home, but then she had an episode. Though it did disturb him, he was strangely compelled. 7 days we have been waiting.
Real thing. thing. What the real thing? What the real thing? What the real thing? What the real thing?
I have Johnny Hickman singing now.
Another song about the rain. Another song.
Thank you very much. We were Cracker. Thank you very much for coming and seeing us tonight. Thank you.
Can you hear me?
Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Good night.